Hey, me pop schools, welcome to the stream. We are on part three of our Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. It's just loading up. Loading. There we go. 4 skill points earned. She's been collecting them. No.
Please.
Nope. Sorry, but no. Skills, 4 skill points, eh? Ancestor skill, we got one of them. Let's write down luck when you find these plants. We don't want more health. Receive them from plants. There's skills to unlock this one. And I went too short on that one. Against fire. And then we get those. We'll have, what's this? Health pouch. Oh, I got the health pouch. Additional of your base energy. I think we'll hold it until we get more health. Let's see how it works if we have to, like, do it. Yes. We'll wait and see. Talk to Etua at the King Lord nest. Ah, she's here. Yes. King Lord nest. She's inside. Just in case I'm running in for no reason. You know how it is.
Katnat must learn to listen.
Upstairs we go.
A little compassion would go a long way.
Alemon, this.
I have been out by the waterway that.
This way, that's right.
So that's
why. War cannot be avoided. For hunters,
what a bountiful journey it must have been.
We were chased by hammers and lost all.
Has to be, right? Where the tree moves. There they are. Heyo.
Sorry. I was looking for Etua.
Etua.
No, do not go. Speak with me for a moment.
Do not.
I let my fear and anger speak for me before. And I dishonored your loss.
It's
even
fine.
Though she is with Ewa, my beloved mate Asahe reminds me of everything that was taken from us. Her wisdom and kindness remain here. And in Etua. I see you and Etua walking the same path, and yet it takes her further away from me. She is like her mother, impetuous and headstrong.
She is the fearless Na'vi I want to be one day.
I held her, Asahe, as she died in my arms. She was fearless too. Where you see a risk worth taking, I see certain war and devastation. My people have lost so much already.
But if you don't fight, you could lose everything.
For a moment, we saw the peaceful spirit of the Sarentu in you. But it seems they truly did die.
Yep.
I should find Etua.
I want to tell her Etua is safe. She should be just outside Hometree. Hometree to the northwest. Next tree to the northwest, north. West. Next tree in the northwest. Oh shit. Safer like this. Can traverse easier.
You did it! What a shot! Maybe I can learn of you.
That's brilliant.
Poor creatures.
Yes, I think I'm.
Just walk and walk and find nothing to see. He cannot really believe this is my fault.
Have you ever stopped to think that maybe he is right?
North. West.
our own Saren through hero returns. Your ancestors will be proud.
Nice.
The hunters told me of Zome's needless death. Sky people care nothing for life, for beauty. And they are the problem with the King Lore. I know it.
What now? When your mother had that look, trouble followed.
If you connect to the Queen, she will show you what pains her. I tried, but could not understand what I saw.
She might reject me. I'm more Sky people than Na'vi.
You are both. That is your strength, and why it must be you.
Your father might banish us all for this.
I know he is afraid for us, Nafika. But if we do not try, he will not have anything to protect.
Glade of Light is perfect for a meeting away from prying eyes.
Yes, I will escort the King Lore Queen there.
Unfurrow your brow, my
own. Just walked into me.
All will be well. A tiny sting, and when you awake, we will give you a reviving nectar nixie.
A sting?
It's nothing. But the nectar nixie will welcome you back. All who ask for sight from the King Lore Queen must gather nectar before the ritual.
Cool, cool.
Take her. You are more Na'vi than you know. Now shoo.
Now shoo. Cool. Gather some pie of nectar to make tea for the King Lore. And map to begin your search. Hunter's Guide. Swamp Hive Nectar. Swamp Hive Nectar. Swamp Hive. Swamp Hive Nectar. I need this waypoint. How the hell do I remove it? Is it that? Mendes Cave. Swamp. Maybe. I don't know how to remove. I would say it is that one.
Where is your clan?
They're gone. Not like this.
Thank you for these gifts.
She was a tree with highly poisonous roots. Oh, yeah. Animal tracks. Shit. Thank you. How do I free him? Oh shit. Did I do it wrong? Fire. Nah. Bugger. Touch those. I talk to the potter's good, it can be used as crafts for sure. Or something. Let's keep going.
Gather with this pollution everywhere. Priya might know what to do. Hey, Priya?
What's up? Oh, crap.
What?
I spilled my coffee. I mean, calling it coffee is generous, but anyway.
Yeah. So, I've reached a patch of forest that's heavily polluted. It's stopping me from getting the nectar I need?
Hmm.
Let me see. Yep, there's a facility near you. You'll have to take it out. That'll stop the pollution, and the forest should clear up. Sid will help you do it quietly.
Okay, I'll go check it out.
Dropping the coordinates now. Remember, that place will be heavily guarded, so prepare before you go.
Yeah. That's why, yeah, there's pollution and then this crap happens everywhere. Polluted.
Out of Dapafit pods. Another extraction site. I see towers and silos.
Sounds like a gas mine. Three guesses what's in those silos.
I should eat.
Shit, that's really heavy guarded.
If I'm reading these plans right, you'll need to disable the towers and the gas storage facility.
Yeah, and I don't. I don't have any freaking healing pods. Everything's real high level. There's a lot of enemies here. Thank you. Oh, mother lover. I need healing pods. We'll do it again.
Need more Dapafet pods. Another gas extraction facility.
So you've got to set your sights on the towers and the gas storage facility.
It's another 20 day out there on Pandora. Stay cool.
That's tough. Oh shit, the freaking door's open. Yeah, like you think they're gonna stay behind there the whole time. And as brave as him, this one's just jogging the spot. Boom. You get him with the bow and arrow, that's really sick. Come on, why? Has to be. We'll pick him out one by one. This is good. Better still. What the lover? Doesn't hit. Bugger. Perfect. Not many more left. Shit. Go. Oh shit. That shit just melted me. We will go around. What a shot. One I can't get. Weak one. Go away. I'm a bazooka now. That's it. This is being real annoying going to the bottom levels.
All units, hostiles have been detected.
Sweep in the area! I know you're here!
There's no one else around. I'm pretty... Yeah, and I don't have any explosives or anything.
I know you're here.
All units, hostiles have been detected. Let's get this over
with. Oh.
Repositioning.
Yay! We did it. Big bada boom.
Evacuating the high altitude. Max throttle.
Roger that. Evac is a go.
Lucky there wasn't more of those helicopters. Mm-hmm. And then everything comes back to life. There we go. Got some color gradient.
Forest is healing. Should find that. Looks like they took what they could.
And so will I.
Hey, you know, I've been seeing Pandora's air quality decreasing for months. And now, finally, it's getting better. I mean, not dramatically, yes, but it's a good start. Alex called me from one of the field labs. He's tracking the stats there, too. He says he's seen new plants. It's growing. Like, plants we haven't seen in months. So yeah, keep your eyes open.
I took care of that. Well, on the way there was some nectar, wasn't there? On those trees down here, I think it was. Yeah, over here. Right here. A lot better. Now we got some color. There's one here somewhere.
Who is out there? Come. I can help.
Need your help.
Hello, friend. Please, come closer.
Do not worry. The beast will not come closer.
Oh, now I can't. Ah, there it is.
Got it!
Sweet. Simply getting to the rule no longer be displayed when you get a plan and some rumbling feedback and give. Yep. How much do I need? I've like a glade of light before. This way, here we go. Yeah, I need sticks. Way more sticks.
Kind of weird.
Well, I was doing some maintenance. That filtration system has me on edge. And also, have you ever noticed actually that with it?
Priya, the weird thing.
Oh, yeah, sorry. So I was straining to reach a part I needed, but then Nora comes over and he's like, let me get that for you. And hands me the thing.
What did you say?
Nothing. It's kind of froze and smiled. Anyway, he's been really helpful lately. Even to humans.
Maybe he's just getting used to you. I mean, you're not so bad. Alex, I'm looking at one of your field labs. It's a bit empty and dark.
Oh, yes. Most of them have been temporarily offline for a while now. To be honest, with the RDA getting more active lately, we had to shut them down and retreat closer to the HQ.
Is it safe to use these labs now?
Well, the Resistance is acquiring more allies and more chances to drive the RDA away. Having these labs online again might be a good idea. Go inside and check your SID. It should pick up a signal from the lab's power system, scan the floor and walls, and route power from the inverters to the main fuse box. The same should work with any field lab around the western frontier.
Need more sticks. We could get those, but... looming. Oh, it's trying to show me a glade of light. True voice, this plan is a sacred connection to AOL used by the Haranahe clan for the Kinglaw Forest. There we are. Shortcut. Yep.
Let's hope this works.
Hope is the only thing we have left, Mayaudu. Did you bring the nectar?
Yes. Two lots of it, just in case.
Ewa has brought us calm.
There will not King be Moth. Calm if God not discovers so our cool. plan.
In real life.
Is it going to hurt?
No! No.
Ewa, we enter your welcoming arms, at one with all things connected through you.
It's kind of stinging, isn't it?
Guide this traveler. Bring them to the heart of the nest.
It's like to numb him. What's the word? I can't even think of it.
Nest?
Do we get the flyer?
The queen, not home tree. She's content. She's trying to show me something.
That's cool as.
She wants to gather the keynor. They are hungry. The queen guides them to flowers. To feed.
King Lore. Big Moth. Now where? I keep going. I'm guessing it's here. I was right the first time, eh? Feed. And the sweet nectar. What else we gotta do? We're getting more? Oh, nope, not happening. This way.
Wait. On the horizon, she sees an RDA facility, but doesn't know what it is. The queen wants to find more flowers for the King Lore to feed. The energy pulses disturb her. She feels it. The swarm is agitated. It's confusing. So she keeps flying.
Okay.
There's something. A energy wave. It feels harsh. She needs to find the other King Lore, protect them. A wave of energy. It's closing the flowers that they feed on. But the King Lore are hungry. This chest. The balloons. The pulse is coming from the balloons. It pushes the King Lore back. Discomfort and confusion. She doesn't know how to get them away. queen sees the shadow above, threatening the swarm. She's showing me that there are more balloons. That RDA facility, it's sending a signal to the balloons. The king will grow weak. The queen must hurry, find a safe place before the swarm dies. Flying so far, away from the balloons. The swarm is weak. Where is she leading them?
See. You. Yep. Nice cutscene. And found the Navi.
And I think they're okay.
Eat this. You have been on a long journey.
What did the King or Queen show you?
I saw the Sky People's facility looming over the forest. It's sending out a signal to the devices in the sky. Geez. That signal closes the flowers, stopping the King Lore from feeding. This forced them to the shelter of Home Tree. The devices can only be reached by air.
I'll shoot the floating devices down, every last one.
That won't be enough. The signal is coming from a Sky People base at the Stone Killers. But I think I know how we can disable the sensors on the floating devices.
Then you must fly with us, but you'll need an Ikran.
An Ikran is an honor only Katnat can grant. And he will not.
Come on.
The King Lore have shown the Sky People to be the source of their troubles. He has to listen this time.
Yep.
I'll gather the hunters. Their bows will be ready to help save the King Lore. Nafika will meet you at the base of the Rukri.
It is time for you to soar, my Aundu.
Yes.
I will bring Itu. It will comfort him to see you make the bond.
That'll be cool as...
We'll meet at a high place near the Rukri. Let our arrows fly true when we descend on the Sky People.
Yeah.
What if I don't make a bond?
You will make a bond.
You shall still have honor, my Aundu. They shall sing songs of how an Ikran tossed you from the rookery. First, you must connect to Ewa. She will prepare you for the Ikran bond.
Cool. Sweet. Three voices. Iowa. Oh, spring. We'll go home first. And from there, we'll see where we go.
You have not learned yet, right?
Gather more fresh nectar for the king.
I was helping the Sahib tend to the
king. Can you save me from something?
Have you seen Ruan? I am worried about her.
It must be hard for a Tua without her mother.
The queen, I feel for her, but she seems a little reckless sometimes.
She is doing her best. We should support her more.
Can you save me from something of a headache?
At the glade of light. I just was there, wasn't I? Shit. I'm now. This will get us closer. Fire it. It's here somewhere. Where? I don't know. Huh. Right in front of me, literally. Off of the glide. Where? Pardon me, skill points. I can get health now. Sweet. At the entrance to Ikran Bridge, located below the floating mountains south of the glade. Below the floating mountains south of the glade. I can fly, bro. A lot easier. See the view from above.
Foot on a rock today.
Of course you did.
Oh shit. That's a long way away. It'll be closer.
Hey, you busy? I want your opinion. Knock, knock.
What?
Knock, knock.
Priya, what are you doing?
It's knock, knock. You know, you just say, who's there, all right? Like someone's knocking on a door. Okay, knock, knock.
Who's there? I know it's you, though. Who's there?
Water. Now you say water who?
Water who?
Water, you doing telling jokes. Don't you have more important things to do? Did you go out?
I'm still here.
I just said that joke was dumb. But it is,
yeah,
right?
No.
Come on,
he didn't get it.
It's great, Priya. Definitely the best knock-knock joke I've ever heard.
Yeah. Oh, okay. One. I am telling her you said that.
The children deserve to know what is behind that noise. Also, I deserve to return to Home Tree without the endless questions.
Did you know the people of the Clouded Forest conceal their faces behind masks?
You know, where are we going on this side? Hammerhead, oh, near the hammerhead. Oh, keep out of its way. Oh, we ain't getting over this one. This way. Ah, yeah. Last time, resting place. We can... What does it say? Oh, man. Maybe we gotta do that here. And then we'll be cutscene. Yep.
Let us not stand around waiting to be caught out.
Through here? Is it safe?
I am not sending you to your doom. Go on. Oops. Trust me, Mayandu.
That's what you said about the King Lore's thing.
Yeah. I use this with Zormi. May you find a bond as strong as ours.
Oops. We'll do this in Color Night.
Oh, and Mayantu. Our hunters always say, do not look down. I suggest you heed their wisdom.
Yep. Nope, look down. I'm touching. That's not working. Thank you. Real nice game.
What took you so long? You're I lost. Slowed down for you.
How did you get up here so fast?
Ha! I spent my childhood climbing these mountains. I know all their tricks.
You're feeling better then?
In body. Not yet in spirit.
Let's go.
She looks a little skittish. It is up to her if she chooses you.
Hey, did I meet you before?
Do not worry. No self-respecting Ikran would accept the first attempt.
That's true.
Continue your climb. Show her your way.
I hope so.
It's cool as.
Hey, Priya, you will never guess where I am right now.
The Iranahe didn't boil you in one of their dive ads, did they?
The opposite. I'm climbing the Ikran rookery to be chosen. At least, I hope I get chosen.
Seriously? Right now? You're doing that right now? This was crazy high, right? Are you scared?
Yep, right
You're not
now.
Helping.
You have to tell Noor. He'll love it. Hang on. Gotta get a footstool.
How sick is that? Now where? I'm suspecting this way. Scary. That's a long fall. How cool is it though? Oops, shit. In business. Is it this way? It's this way. We got it. Scary though. Still as precise as you can jump. Whoop. This sick as. Okay. Scary. Inspect. I gotta go through there. What the heck am I doing? Those are bouncy things. That's nice. Oh shit. Ah, here's that one. That's not it. Ah, there's an idea. There we go. Wait. Oh. It's safe, so nearly there, I assume. Cool as. How cool is that? Like, the world's so huge. Amazing how they did it. Next gen technology and PCs and consoles.
Is it true? You are to be chosen by an Ikran?
I hope I get chosen.
The bond is pure, untouched by humans. But we Sarendu are a little too human. Even now, I use a human instrument to speak with you.
Well, it takes all weapons to win a war. Right?
That sounds like something Mercer would say.
You'll do great. Don't fall, okay?
Freya?
Cool as I did that. They full on make you go on a journey, but it's a nice journey as well. Not too tricky.
The bond requires trust on both sides. I'm not sure she is ready to trust yet. Remember, the choice belongs to the Ikran, not to you.
That is fair. You got up here real fast. Okay.
You're okay. Don't worry. No! What am I doing wrong?
Nothing.
She is not sure of you yet. Keep going. Maybe she will reward your efforts.
Yep, we gotta keep going.
I'm starting to feel like I won't get chosen.
Ugh, the panic.
Just teasing. Be strong.
Shit. Where do I go? I will take you. That's not too. Animation this way. Yeah, found our way. And go higher. Well done on this. They really did a great effort on it. Right spot to do it, eh? Ikran Rockery. You will. Oh, heavily, we do bond.
Ayla, take heart. The bond is a precious thing to be cherished. A life linked forever with your own.
You is quick.
I met Zome at this very spot. She reared up, snapped at me. My stomach churned, my palms slippery with sweat. My heart pounding so hard against my ribs, I thought it would butter bravado was all for show.
Her eyes found mine and my heart slowed. My breath came steady. I knew she would choose me. I felt it.
Tempt the bond. Okay.
Whoa! Easy there.
This is it. Yep. Make the bond. Take the flight.
Now name her. She has made herself yours.
Nice. Oh, sweet. Tamek, Hawk, Talisi, Fluff, Amay, Carol. Carol? Carol! Well, why not? If you hang around humans, Carol can be a nice name. Nimun, Fury, Katir, Storm. I think Katir. Oh, Color Wave. I think maybe this one. Wanna Talisi. Talisi. Fluff. Fluff. Amay. Maybe Amay. Amay it is. Yes.
I think I'll call you Amay.
Amay.
A new bond. It is wondrous to fly on thought alone, to touch the mind of another. Your hearts beating as one. You must secure the bond with a final act of trust.
The flight.
How do I...
Call for her! Call for your Ikran!
How the hell?
Fly high together!
Nice catch!
That is sick as... I got goosebumps. Increase, decrease speed. Straight left. Go away! Stupid freaking Ubisoft.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, let's think. Can we go faster?
Wahoo! That's it!
This is sick as. The floating rocks.
Let's dive!
Oh dear. Look down while flying, you can't just start diving. Diving is exactly which lasts for a certain amount of time. That's sick as. Real freaking cool.
You hungry, girl? You want a treat? You do, don't you?
While flying, you're gonna hold, I'm gonna press on to feed you. Dude, am I?
There you go. Good girl.
Enjoy your first flight. Take flight. So cool. I think I chose nice colors. Those who got.
We should get going. Hope the Aranahe hunters agreed to help us. I bet you've seen those nasty RDA balloons, haven't you, girl? I'm not so sure we can take them out alone. Come on, let's find Etua.
Where are those so cool?
Whoa!
That's better. Where is Etua? I can't see them. On the floating mountains. Ah, oh, shit, yeah. Well, it went too far, didn't I? so freaking cool. I am so far away, it's not funny. Okay. It's so cool flying though. Purple trees, that's that one right there. That's sick. That's sick as. Hey. How do I land?
Ready to ride?
Can I pet him? Can I pet him? Yes.
You're a good girl, aren't you, Amay?
Falling asleep.
Oh, was that nice?
There you go. Sleep. Go away, oh god. So annoying with the updates. Yes. Are we in the right spot even? Oh, she's there. Alright, we'll talk to... we won't even talk. We'll do that another time. That's me done, me popsicles. That was pretty cool. Finally got the fly. Got Ikran, and we call it Amay. Oops. Yes. Pretty bird. Just finger bumming them. Pretty bird. I like the colors. Very nice. Anyways, we'll be back on tomorrow. That's it. If I don't see, enjoy the rest of the weekend. Laters all. Whoop.